When they called me, I said, this, I haven't worked for 10 years. What's this happening now? Why? Then I found out that somebody that nominated me was somebody that only knew me for about 3 or 4 years. And I thought, that's strange. Why didn't all those guys on this table and that table know me for 20, 30 years? And they never nominated me. And I thought, probably for the same reason that I don't know why I'm here either. Seriously, this is shocking, really. I'm surprised and shocked, and I think there are probably many people who deserve it more than I do. I do appreciate it.